coming back out, but they're going to do something a little different this time. They're going to do what's called Appalachian smooth dance. And actually, this is the original style of dance that evolved into clogging. And it's a very indigenous style of dance that is really found only in the southern Appalachian mountains of North Carolina. You don't find anybody anywhere else in the country doing this kind of dance. And it's a big circle style of square dance. It's done with what they call a smooth step, and they call it the smooth dance. And here are the...
You want me to say it? The Hemlock Bluff Cloggers.